from the 2 left lane. Continue on I-264.